How's it going, guys? This is Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play Skyrim, episode 7. And here we go. So this guy right here, I was just showing my friend all the mods that I had. And look at that, level 77, and I've only played him for 57 minutes. I love it. But let us go this one right here, because this is us. So welcome to episode 7 of Skyrim. We are going to be going over into Riften. So, woohoo, Riften. Alright, at least I think we're going to Riften. I don't know. I want that helmet. Volcanic tundra climate. So it's like volcano and tundra. Because when I think of tundra, I think of snow. That's just me, though. Oh, that's right. What's up, homies? I love it. Look at the puppy. Alright, let me... I don't remember... let's check. No, we're good. So it shouldn't be lagging, right? No, it's just controller lag.
Ogling the grotesque. I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Huh?
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
What the hell?
What do you need? And I have no more time for talking. Go speak with Kesh if you're so curious.
I'm confused. Wait a minute. Did Dragonborn come out? I think. It might have. I don't know. I've never seen that before in Skyrim. On the Xbox version or on the PC. Ooh, I'm curious now. Well, let's go into Riften first.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
I call bullshit.
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock
it's like,
the
God
gate.
Damn it, fuck you then. God. Yeah, bitch, let me in, huh? Huh? You wanna fight? You wanna fight about it?
Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when
Take
you're ready.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculpt down in the ragged flagon. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Okay, and we'll just continue. I wanna see if I can get one more companion. Because I don't know how many companions that I can take with me. Because officially right now I have 2.
I had another run-in with a thieves' guild.
Be careful, Mule.
Right?
The thieves' guild has Raven Blackbriar at her back.
2.
One snap of her fingers and you could... I've never
they
seen Mule this upset about
Hello.
A stranger here too, huh?
You're not from Riften?
I've been adventuring across Tambria.
Oh, there's her facelift. Doesn't she look hot? Tell me she looks hot.
My travels
she looks like a babe. Oh, that's a mod, by the way. Majol and Alea the Huntress got facelifts.
Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grim Sever,
within a Dremor. I'll find it for you, and then you'll become one of me. Or, well, that just sounds... Never mind.
You and I are we seek challenge and great fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities end. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain. And my fortune comes from gratitude.
No, you don't want to do that. You want to fight a lot. Where's the dialogue so I can go grab her fucking sword?
Maven Blackbriar?
What a bunch of crap. I always forget how to get that or how to cue that.
She's bribed countless officials.
Oh, well.
As friends back in the Imperial City.
Oh, shit.
And freely associated.
There we go.
I've tried everything I can.
I'll try not to skip this stuff. From her
well, there is Ingun Blackbriar, Maven's
strange
daughter.
Good.
Then you have Hemming, Maven's son.
Spoiled brat.
He follows her word like a loyal dog follows its master.
Oh, nice.
And finally, Sibi, the worst of all of them.
He's in Riften's jail.
To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered? They're the worst
Touché.
Kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition.
Very
These
true.
These thieves are just rebel. What
Dark
do
Brotherhood's
you think?
Awesome. I don't know. I completely
you
agree.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Eren, you seem to be the only other person I've met I might be able to trust.
Ooh. Does that mean that
Since
I can get your, thing?
Of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild. And you should be cautious.
Guild. I like how she said that.
It's been corruption. If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life, it was Eren who found me dying outside of a
Sorry.
Ruin. If he hadn't brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided
fate brought me
here
for a reason.
So I stayed.
Oh, where's the dialogue? Yes, 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 yes,
many years
yes,
you and I are
yes,
see,
yes,
Riften is my
fuck
great
you then.
Beast to be slain.
I know.
And my fortune
don't talk to me, don't do it.
Hey, you, get over here. I want to talk to you.
This city in a long
time. I don't want to talk to you yet. Meh. Okay, okay, leg. Leg, leg.
I can't talk right now.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans
I
quiet,
can't talk
and
right
nothing
now.
Would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Huh?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else.
Huh?
All I care about is the gold. Everything
she's
else is
She's pretty hot. I like Sapphire.
Yeah? What's your problem?
Huh? I owe a great deal of money. I was able to. I borrowed.
Sorry, I.
Wants her money back
I do this because I want.
You will.
I want.
Oh, thank you.
To talk to Sapphire before she goes inside. Gah. Yeah. Son of.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
Because then he's go back into the thing and. God, damn it. Okay, let's go inside.
The old told me that it isn't this bad everywhere.
He's kind of a wussy. He's a little bit of a wussy. Wussy, 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 wussy. Oh.
Yeah?
Mule's brought me nothing but safety and
Shut up. I'm trying to.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence. This is one of the signs. The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation.
Yeah, what he
Regard
said.
Flagons filled with your vile liquids, and embrace the teachings of the Handmaiden of Kine.
No, no, Marama. We talked about this. Talon.
Kirama, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Enough, Marama. We've all heard of the dragons and their return. There's no need to use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
Very well, Talon. I'll remove myself from this den of iniquity.
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
I like it.
How may I help you, my son?
Tell me more.
Mara.
Tell me more. Tell me more. Couples in
Skyrim. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how?
Quit pushing me, you Argonian fuck. Why don't you remind me?
Love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard.
Bound to go. What you old guy? I was looking at my. Ooh, sapphire.
When another person shows interest,
look at her stare at me.
One of them comes to the temple.
I'm just gonna look away. I'll buy an amulet tomorrow.
Now, remember, people in Skyrim respond to deeds. You'll find more people interested in your love if you help them.
Well, of course.
Good luck. Mara bless you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay.
May you return to her benevolence and
woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, I'm such a retard. I love it. Apparel. Amulet tomorrow.
Yeah. What's your problem? I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, he promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story. All right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No need to waste any more time threatening a stable hand.
Yeah.
Tell Shadra, he doesn't owe me anything. I hope we bump into each other again. I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing. My back.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean it like that. Oh, Ruby. Talk.
I'm right behind you.
Damn. It's right.
Lead, I'll follow.
Not the same. Hey, it's a drunken guy.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead? No, friend. You got it all wrong. I'm not selling cheap mead. I'm selling good mead for cheap. Black Briar mead. I sell cases of it for half of what the inns and taverns pay through the meadery. All I need is someone to deliver it for me. If anyone saw me leave Riften, they get suspicious. I need someone to take this small keg of Blackbriar mead to Wilhelm at the Villamer Inn in Iverstead.
Interesting.
Drop it off, and he'll trade you something for the delivery. Keep it as payment for the legwork. Oh, and if you bump into Indarin from the meadery, keep your mouth shut. He'd ride us out in a second. Good.
That sounds illegal.
Remember, scheme this to yourself.
I think I'll deliver the mead. I'm gonna be sneaky. Let's go. Oh, Mercurio. That's right.
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a? You seem to be a little short on coin.
Oh shit.
Come back and see me when you've got the.
Fuck! I spent it on the goddamn piece of shit. Oh, I have 3 coin. No. Son of a. Oh, ball sack. Okay. Man!
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
Oh, look at it. There she is. Woo, sexy. Whoa.
I've been adventuring across Tamriel. My travels have taken me from...
Wow, why am I doing this again? Why am I doing this again? She won't tell me. I know she won't.
Running a little light in the pockets,
my fortune comes from gratitude and trust.
Your pockets. They're a little low on coin. I can tell.
My wealth is not your business. You're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business.
Maybe you'd like a taste.
That's what she said. Wait, no, that's what he said. do you have in mind?
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
What do I
Simple.
Have to do?
I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand.
My sneak's really low, though, so I don't want to do this yet.
Place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
So no.
I can take a hint, lad. You want to make some coin? Come find me.
Alright.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Relka.
That's what I wanted to do. Okay. Blackbriar Miri. I hate Maven Blackbriar. She's a bitch. Just saying. Oh, you.
Well,
this is what I want to talk to.
The best here. Blackbriar Miri. She's an absolute pleasure to work. Why, just this last week, I was commenting to my fellow... That is the truth, my
friend. Oh, fuck, I can't do it yet. Dang it! So, there's a glitch where if you keep doing that, you can level your speech up to 100, which I'm going to do, but I obviously can't yet. I think my speech needs to be, like, 20 or something, or 18, I don't know. Hey, we could go to Riften, and then we could, not Riften. We could go to Whiterun and then go into the ultimate trainer and I could train my speech up. And I don't want to talk to him. I need high speech. I need speech. Speech. What do I want to do? What to do? Dragon Dawn God. Dragon Dawnguard. God, I have a lot of miscellaneous quests. Holy son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I have to return to Shadar real quick. Before I forget. What up, homie? I love that dog. That dog's awesome. Are you Shadar?
Too lazy to walk, eh?
There's Shadar.
Five, eight. You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore. Until next time.
Potion of extended invisibility! Ping! Maha! Bum ba dum bum. What should we do, guys? I wanna know what. I kinda wanna know what this is. I'm kind of interested, actually. Let's do this, shall we? Where is the shrine thingy? Okay. Shrine thingy is... That's not the shrine thingy. Where's the shrine thingy? The brown. Oh, shit. Start. There we go. Turn you off. Oh, Jesus, all the way up here. Actually, this broken that thing is closer. Yeah, because I don't know what that is, because it didn't say that Dragonborn was out, I don't think. Because I was looking on Steam, it said Dragonborn wasn't out for PC yet. And I don't have Dragonborn for Xbox, so I don't know how it starts. I don't know. We'll find out. We will find out. That guy is an ugly freak. So we'll find out what this is all about. And then we will end episode 7. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that. School of Destruction focuses on the mastery of fire, frost, and shock. Come on. I'm tired of looking at a leaf guy. Check your journal to see if you only have one quest. Thank you. Pig. I need you. Backing up. Oh, I can't back up. That's right. Charge. Careful. Whoa, who the fuck are you? Hey kid, come back here. Come back here.
The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
Teach me about speechcraft.
Well, after... Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude, observing and capturing the epic struggle for Skyrim.
Now I'm gonna get miscellaneous quests to go to solitude and blah blah blah.
There is a song to be found.
Go. Pig. Pig! Oh no! Don't go that way. Charge. Oh, I hope I'm going the right way. I don't know. Find out.
I want you cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no force worn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it.
Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land.
Ah, shit.
Attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
Oh. Don't worry about me. I got... two-handed motherfucker weapons! Oh, what the fuck? Oh. What the brown? Oh, wait a minute. That's not right. What's going on here? You son of a bitch. Hold on. What in the brown is going on? Hey, I'm missing one. Items. Weapons. Favorite. Oh, what happened to my... I don't think the mod installed. That's a bunch of crap. You son of a bitch. Great sword's a two-handed weapon, isn't it? Man. Ah, what the crap. Hey, where'd they go? Oh, fuck them. Why isn't my mod working? Pig. Oh god, pig, why isn't it working? Oh, this is a dead end. Oh. Quite. Go, pig.
The good mine is closed and the other mine has no ore.
There we go. Here we go. Yeah, we're going. We're going. We're bumping. We're oh, God. I'm going on foot, pig. Oh, wait. What's this? Ow! Oh, God! Oh, God. That scared the crap out of me. Okay. What the brown? Okay. What? Equipped. Okay. Interesting. There's just a random wood elf just chilling. Dog, shut up. Rock climbing for the win. Ha ha ha. I love this game. Whee, rock climbing. Come on. Jump. Go. Almost there. I should be able to walk now. No one else is going to be able to follow me, but I don't care. Okay, it's a little laggy. You can see it in the bottom left-hand corner there. It's going... Where is it? Oh. Okay. I found it. How do we get up here? Oh, I just had to go over... Wow, I did all that for nothing. I could just kind of... Fuck you. I don't know why I'm doing alchemy now, but, yep. Oh. Jolly good. Jolly good, mate. Jolly good. Wait. Oh, no, I don't want a skull. Talk to that guy?
A wanderer, yes. No, pilgrim, perhaps. You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord.
Oops. I wanted to read it actually. No, I just I'm confused about what's going on. That's all. Nope, still confused. Okay. Talk to me.
Yes. He's the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes
that's creepy.
The wound can only be cleansed by disease.
What? I don't know if I want to do this. You know what, guys? We're gonna end the video here, episode 7, and when we come back with episode 8, we will commune with Period and see what happens. I don't know. I've never seen this in Skyrim. I don't know if this is part of the DLC or not, but we'll see what happens. All right, guys. So this is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace out.